Hi guys, this is Mr. Fixer. Today I will show you how to fix Opera nose sound issue. If you are having nose sound issue in Opera, first make sure that the sound in the tabs is not blocked. While browsing between tabs, you may have accidentally clicked on this icon and turned off the sound and then did not notice it. If there is no problem here, go to Opera settings. Type sound in the search box. Then click Site Settings. Click on Additional Content Settings under Content. Then click Sound and make sure Sites Can Play Sound is checked. If there is no problem here, right-click on the sound icon at the bottom right and select Open Sound Settings. Scroll down and click on App Volume and Device Preferences under Advanced Sound Options. Make sure Opera's volume is not muted. If Opera is not visible, it will be enough to open a video from Opera for it to appear. If Opera is not muted, change the output device from default to the device you are using. If you can't get sound only from Opera or a tab of Opera, your issue should be resolved with one of these steps. That's all. Don't forget to like if this video helped you. If the issue is still not be fixed or have another question, let me know in the comments section below. Also, you can support me by subscribing to the Mr. Fixer. Don't forget to all errors must be fixed. See you in the next video.